Alright, I've got this Valerie J Bauer prototype sign, and by prototype I mean she was giving away her prototype books for her sign. I guess her sign was called Blue Line, and you know, it's very rough, it's like the rough draft, very crude. It's just a bunch of pages stapled together, but you know, it's like thick paper, like moleskin almost. And yeah, she was skimming away, so I sent her a message, and then she sent me one my way. Yeah, let's go. Let's get into it. And she signed it. Aww. This is sick though, like, turn the page. So it's like a little, I think it's the, I don't know, some kind of train route that she took. And I met her once in Long Beach. I remember she did like her homegirls design, but yeah, I just went all the way to Long Beach for her homegirls show. Met her. I should have taken a picture with her. That's what I regret not doing. And I'm not really much of a sign guy, but you know, it was for free, and it's Valerie J. Bauer. Her partner's Nate No Face. I don't even know if that's how you pronounce it, but I'll put a link to Valerie J. Bauer's Instagram. The description. I keep telling myself I'm gonna get gloves, like black latex or plastic gloves or whatever they're called. the airplane. There you have it, Blue Line Extended, 2018. Valerie J. Bauer, photography by Valerie J. Bauer, printed by Tiny Splendor. Pero nada, peace out.